You will beware. You're in for a scare.
Hey, what's going on, you guys? You know who it is. It's your boy, Jay. And today we're going to go ahead and go over the second trailer of Leatherface. Now, if you guys haven't already, go ahead and check out my first trailer. And if you did, I kind of hinted that there was going to be a second trailer, you know. The first trailer was kind of a snack of what they wanted to, you know, release. And, you know, hopefully this is going to be more of a full course meal. And we're going to actually see exactly what Leatherface is about and what this, you know, new movie is about. So, again, I'm excited. And let's go ahead and check out this trailer, okay? Look like he don't. Wow.
What is it?
I don't know.
Typical. Okay, Lionsgate on it, okay. Ooh.
You let those boys go this instant.
He's not under arrest. He's under protection.
What are you talking about?
I'll take all yours, Myrna.
Wow.
All of them. The state of Texas just chewed about the endangered child care program. Keeping them here is safer for everyone.
Wow.
I want every cop from here to New Mexico on the lookout. This is evil. He's putting down.
You show who you are.
Chainsaw. All right, guys, and this was the second Leatherface trailer. Now, this one was more in depth than the first one. It's basically, you know, showed exactly what this movie is going to be about. And, you know, honestly, for me, it felt like it came out maybe 10 years ago. Why do I say that? Because it seems like it's kind of like Rob Zombie's Halloween, you know, when it first dropped, when he first remade Michael Myers, you know, from, you know, his childhood to bringing him up, which, you know, that's a different video. I think that was Rob Zombie's best movie that he made, but that's a different video. Let's go ahead and, I guess, see Leatherface coming up as a kid, you know, just like the Halloween from 2007. So am I excited about that? They probably could have went a different direction, honestly. You know, I feel like they could have continued on from the past Texas Chainsaw Massacre movie that dropped a few years back. But, you know, this movie's hyped up. You know, it has the big name, so obviously I'm going to go see it. You know, could they have done it differently? I think so. You know, I don't want to see something that I've already seen again. You know, and for you, you know, big-time horror movie buffs, you know, comment below and let me know what you feel about this trailer, okay? And if you like my reaction, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Like I said, I'm bringing more reactions, more trailers, and, you know, September and October, you guys be on the lookout for J.Wynn because a lot of material is coming, okay? Hey, my name is J.Wynn, and I'm out.
You will beware. You're in for a scare.